the strangers now normally get the brunt of me bad manners. But there was an American lady came in, and she went down to the ladies' toilet, and she came back up and complained that there was no lock on the toilet door. And she went to argue with me, and I says, well, I says, my grandfather started business in 1911. I says, he passed away in the 40s. My father took over. He's retired now, passed on, and I'm here since, I says, and no one ever stole a shit out of it yet.